Autodesk had its estimates and price target increased by Credit Suisse as the company has been signing an increasing number of large deals, which should add to the bottom line. A $35 price target was issued. Shares are higher by about 0.75%. Chuy's Holdings had its numbers increased by Jefferies due to increased unit growth. A hold rating was issued with a price target of $25. Shares are higher by about 3.7%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.